What's up, guys? It's your boy Nick, and we back at it again. We going to Miami.
We're
about to go to a diner. We've been in the car for what seems like forever. Young Tay Krebs is on the beat, aka the steering wheel. And dab on your haters.
Dab.
Every day.
Okay, your legs like starting open up, and you got people in there. Been there every night for weeks of the town. Doing my dreams while I sleep all the time.
Building looks like an upside down cross, dude. We're fucked. Y'all are fucked. I'm not fucked. I have Jewish immunity.
Where?
Jewish immunity.
Up there.
Oh,
I have German immunity.
We
invented
this.
Don't be smoke.
Get it
to Miami.
Yeah, dude.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Yeah, yo, we out here at the 11th Street Diner for Guy Fieri, Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives, Dives, signing up.
We're about to get our stuff and go swimming. Your face. What are we doing?
Who knows? I think we're going to H&M.
Oh yeah, we're going to H&M because Nick needs pants.
I do too.
And Margaret.
Hello, welcome to H&M.
I really like this.
Men is on the second floor. Let's go to the second floor.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Now.
My allergies are killing me.
Yeah, where are the
What is
what
up?
All right, so
focus
net. Let's go. Let's go. Bye, boys. Dash.
Hey, look, Mac is right there, too.
What is?
Mac. And, but
is
Dash,
that?
Though.
Oh, shit.
I sure hope it does.
I sure hope.
Boys wanted to come into Vans.
Nick, he said these look dope.
These are literally Nick's.
No, they're not.
They're like
not,
pretty
they're
much the
at
same
all.
Thing.
Yo,
they're
Red
pretty
bottoms,
much
baby.
The same
What's up, Cardi B?
Now we're in Tommy Hilfiger because
now that's a shirt.
We want to be cool. That's literally the only reason.
Big pipe.
Wow. Oh my god, they have freaking fish. Look at the freaking fish. Really?
Yeah, he did. And I'm jealous.
Look at her now. Has her own line of Tommy
Yeah. Have you heard the song?
Yes. I don't believe in anybody.
No,
for you the way I do about you now.
Somebody wanna fit in with the popular, then what's my problem? I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking at the loud suit. Now I'ma get fucked up, filling up my cup, I see the crowd move. Changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another dick fuck, and somebody said to me, nigga, why you maybe sipping only two or three shots? I'm just trying to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in me.
Bad boutique.
Cooking up with the Uzi. I'm making some bad boutique. We got 30,000 rounds too. I'm making some bad boutique. Cooking up with the Uzi.
Yo, blue jeans, Air Ones, and a white tee. 06 hanging out the window like EIP.
He punched her in the face.
I didn't. No, okay, yes, look. Did. At the end of the day, I did not punch her in the he face. I'm not about that life. Ooh, I don't do that.
DVA.
But
DVA.
I did DVA. Try to hit a hard ass nene.
Ooh.
I didn't punch. Ooh. It was a nene.
Why is your head so sweaty? Because that was fucking gross.
I have a big ass forehead, okay? I have a big forehead and a lot of hair. It wasn't a punch. It was a
bruised.
It was a nene. It was a whip.
Did I look bruised?
It was. It
yeah,
was
a little
it was
bit,
a
actually.
Dougie.
Are
no,
you
no,
no,
no.
No. Aw, so
it wasn't
cute.
Me. It wasn't my, like, the song got the best of me. It's Cardi B. It's Cardi B. I'm sorry.
Bitch ass, fuck ass, bitch ass, fuck, bitch.
Here, get the camera rolling.
I do.
Okay, here's how this is going to start. No, here's how this is going to start.
You're
each going to start on the opposite side of the bed, and you're going to jump up and attack each other.
This is not okay.
Let's go. Stop being a fucking... He thinks so little of you. He thinks so... He has no idea what you've been.
What is going on?
Gentlemen.
It's fight night.
I want this to be a clean fight. You ready? No dirty tricks, all right? You ready?
I'm used to punching people. This
you ready?
Okay.
Nick, are you ready?
I did MMA.
Nick, are you ready? Ready.
Taylor. I punched
Taylor.
You.
Taylor, are you ready?
I'm ready, but this is not going to work out.
Let's go!
Let's go, motherfucker! Get him!
Oh my god!
Get him! He's off the bed! Jump the bed before the 5 seconds is over! Oh shit! No.
What is going on, Margaret?
Alright, pillow fight.
Wait, no. He has wrestling.
Pillow fight.
Bullshit. I did MMA, not wrestling.
Yo, come on, bitch.
Yo, I actually bit a hole in like my mouth.
I'm so out of shape. Somebody help me.
Wait, can you teach me some wrestling moves?
Yaga, bitch. Okay,
we're gonna get up, motherfucker!
You thought you were gonna choke that motherfucker! Fucking I'm gonna kiss you in the mouth! I'm gay!
That's Indian Rushburn.
I don't know what's going on.
I'm gay.
Okay.
So we're gonna wrap his fist at somebody so we can knock you with some soft shit.
No, okay. That's fucking
yeah, no,
gay.
We need it for the edit, dude. You gotta
I would actually injure you, so I'm not gonna do that.
Whoa, did you fucking hear that?
I'm not gonna punch my friend in the face.
Why
would I punch somebody in the face that I like?
Dude, he wants you to do
harder.
It.
Harder.
Can I do it?
Hurt me!
Problem with
I'm Super Saiyan 2 right now. Okay. AKA Ascended Saiyan. This is Super Saiyan 3.
I'm just gonna disagree with you on, like, if I get you in a hold, Like, you're probably not
Marcus, gonna what's exactly. going on? We just wrestled.
Face. I can't punch you in the face.
I'm out of breath. They're not paying any attention.
Because I'm not training.
They're in their own world right now. So I don't know what's happening. Except for Kyle. Kyle's in his right mind.
Kyle's cool.
Exactly.
Are you okay, Kyle?
I'm good. I'm the instigator. I'm the one making all this happen. Stay tuned. Later.
Keep it frozen. Why are you trying to learn the banana split?
Yo.
What are you?
You don't want him to wear your shirt.
I'm trying to put on clothes. Y'all told me I can't just wear this shit, so I'm trying to put on clothes.
What's up, guys? Hey. It's the next day, and we are out here at the beach. We got up. We went to Subway. We ate our Subway, and now we are here. The boys are playing football, just like always. It's freezing, so we still have our clothes on.
Yeah. Sad.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
I keep on forgetting to vlog, but it's a few hours later. We got back from the beach and we just like got ready, and now we're about to head off to some arts festival thing. I don't know. Taylor said it'd be cool, so I'm trusting him. Apparently they'll have like cool jewelry and stuff that we can buy. And who is this?
Margaret.
Marjorie.
Who are you talking to? The vlog.
Yeah, the vlog.
Nice. So I'm stripping from the vlog.
It's alright.
Wow, it's come to this. Touch of your skin.
At this sunset, just wait. It's so pretty. Look at that. All taking pictures.
With you, even though we got 70 new songs for Rockman plus new drums.
Veggie rolls. Look at that. We got free food.
Oh no way.
Me and try one of these. I don't like sushi. It's a veggie roll, but they're pretty good.
I don't like vegetables.
What? And now we're going mini golf.
Check this out. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win.
I'm gonna win. Get it in.
Pull up your pants. Come on now.
Woo! Number two. Hit the ball.
What?
Dang! All right. Whoa! Oh. Manhattan to New York City. This cowboy
is running by himself. Don't count that. Edit that out.
Ah, you hate to see it.
out here. It's the next day. We're fishing on this boat. Look at us. Wow, we're cool. Okay, bye. Get it. What did we catch? Is it dinner? Did he eat Taylor's fish?
Yes.
He didn't get it. Caught a really big fish, and so we're gonna see if he breaks the record.
That is low key kind of lit though. It's really stupid, but it's kind of lit.
It's really super popular. Like whenever we get to go under these, people ask for extra.
Nice.
This is good if you.
Hey, we're getting grilled cheese sandwiches at this fancy place.
Look.
So fancy.
So fancy.
Get my food.
Dude, are you kidding me? This place is awesome.
Country girl with fries.
That's me.
Another country girl?
Thank you. You can't wait for people to respond to me for something. They run a business, they're kind of busy. So if you're trying to get a gig, you gotta go do it.
Yeah.
Thrifting!
Those are lit.
What'd you find? Nick,
look at these.
What? How cool is that?
That's odd.
Ooh, look at those. Look at them. I like them. To our second thrifting location.
Goodwill number two.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Third thrift store. Here we go. You ready?
Yeah.
I'm not. Number four.
We keep on finding really cute shorts. Like, look how cute these freaking shorts are.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, our freaking butt is proof. Yes, those kind of look like mine, except for your pockets are out.
So we just got back from thrifting, and now we're gonna have our fashion show. Ah! Work it, babe. Let me see that dick. Fucking fierce. Yes. Work it. Work it. Yes. Oh, beautiful.
Yes. Goals, babe. Yes. You're killing it right now. Fuck my world up. Yes.
Ooh. Ooh.
Fuck me in the ass, babe, yes. Fuck me. Yes, gorgeous. Oh my god. I literally want you to fuck my ass right now. Fuck my asshole.
Frat legend.
Fuck my ass, frat boy.
It's our last family dinner. Aww.
We got steak. We caught this fish today. This is literally a fish we caught today.
Mm-hmm.
Look at my poo-poo platter.
We got mac.
Look at this.
Wow.
Chicken.
Today is the day we've been dreading. It's our last day. The day we go home.
Might cry.
We're all crying on the inside.
No, I can't. Crying.
I'm gonna miss it.
Sad.
This is really sad.
Sad.
Marjorie, excuse me, please me. Oh, I'm a
believer.
I'm gonna cry.
Wait. Bad things. We gotta get one last picture.
Aw.
Are you a minger? Or are you just a duff? Are you a minger?
I have to hype myself up for this drive home. I mean, I'm here. I could slap you really hard. I could yell really loud. You could do that. Got it. My ass is falling asleep.
I'm gay.
Our first actual rest stop.
Hey.
It's pretty cool. They got all the restaurants.
Am I going to be on YouTube?
Eating food.
Yum.
Freaking hating.
Motor spork.
I'm just trying to eat some KFC.
Motor spork.
Put that thing in spork.
Why are you hating?
The calendar peeler.
Nice. It's a good looking caterpillar. It's pretty good. It's a good looking guy. If he stays on that wheel, he's absolutely fucked.
Yeah, I can't get him off.
But you couldn't stay.
because we want to be out of the car and our butts are hurting.
My back is hurting.
Gotcha!
No! No!
I'm trying to fucking drive here. Fuck y'all. So dumb.
Fuck my fucking ass. Fuck my fucking ass. Fuck my fucking, fucking, fucking ass. Oh my fucking ass. My asshole's tight. Oh, fuck my ass.
Fuck my ass. Fuck my ass.
Fuck my ass. Fuck my ass. Fuck my ass. Fuck my ass. Fuck my ass. And oh, fuck my ass. That the fuck my ass. Two dicks in my ass never bothered me anyway.
Here we go, nigger.